Use that one. This big one here, because you can hide the skin with the one that you're going to shingle on top of it. By then, it'll be too late for the appearance. Ow!
I don't like the way it's on the salt, Sean.
It doesn't matter. It's all right. It's all good. Cut them all. No matter what you do, you want to keep, even if the rib's a little wider, you're going to want to keep that same perpendicular cut so they all look the same.
This thing looks like it's been smoked and it's ham now.
Yeah.
Where's mine? Cut through the bone, you cut through the bone. There's nothing wrong with that.
Okay, now this one goes, this is the one, see the bone comes right here. See it coming right here?
Jesus Christ.
You got these. You get the first half of these. Well, we may have to use two racks. That's what I'm planning.
Go ahead and come to this end and start the other way.
12:23.
Love you, Sean.
Yeah, sure.
Box, right? We can use some of these right here.
Box right here.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to. We only got four.
Yeah,
two more.
You're gonna have to mix and match.
Six.
Keep coming.
Yeah, they're getting crooked. These motherfuckers, and they keep going that way.
Well, then start at the other end and do your. We'll get six rigs.
We got six. There's one, two, three, four.
You don't want to use the end ones.
There's one, two, three, four right there. Fucking bones are too crooked here. Can't get them started. See? How's this motherfucker go, boy? This motherfucker's shit. Even though one rib is. Oh, I got to go pick him.
Oh, so you can't use that one.
No, that's a
But
That's a dinosaur bone.
Box.
Someone told me to
leave
the box right now.
Okay, cool.
I asked him if that's where he
wanted
me to leave it. He said, yep, right there.
I would be freaking out right now because the sauce is all over the cutting, but I'd be fucking losing my mind. You need a box place? Can you leave it there? Even though it's brush strokes? Don't matter, does it?
Well, I'm going to teach you about that too. You're going to need to get a better brush. These brushes suck.
Nah, man.
Go to the paint store and buy a synthetic hair brush.
Horse hair?
Not synthetic.
1226.
You want the box?
Medium-sized brush. The juice and the maple syrup.
That's what he was looking for before.
No, we're not gonna hop up.
The juice is too salty.